site is experiencing multiple Keter and Euclid level containment breaches.